It's important for us to recognize that our values, our paradigms, and our contexts are very much related. That those three things are very much related. And that our values are connected to the context by which we operate, and our context informs our values. And both of those things come together to form the central pieces for how we see the world, our paradigms, or our worldview. And when we look at those three things in concert, if we can recognize that other people are operating under those same constraints, then we can get a better sense of who those individuals are. When we understand that everyone is looking for safety, significance, and belonging, but their methods may be different given their context, we're much apt or we're more likely to give them the grace that other folks have given us. When we're not able to see those things as being humanly neutral or humanly important, that looking for safety, significance, and belonging, and that we're trying to establish those things or redefine those things with our values, with our context, and with our paradigm, when we can't make those leaps, then the grace becomes damnation. We turn people from human beings into things when we can't see that we're looking and trying to gain similar things that are, but our processes may in fact be a bit different in how we get those things.